Joel, how's it going?
So we come around the edge. When you come around, it's a cage.
Oh yeah.
See some, yeah, when you're there you can have some.
So that's
the back off from that.
The pillar, is it?
Yeah.
If you go around the bay, you just in front of the university building here. There are pilings there. Has anybody ever noticed those pilings? Well, they were originally built with the building in 1928 because they had loading docks. There's an old tunnel that goes, you familiar with the tunnel, anybody? From those loading docks, it's got an iron door on it now, but it used to have a tunnel that went up to the street level so they could offload materials there. So, you know, just all kinds of strange things that are out there, still there, historically significant, and tell the story of Houston.
Who said that?
You did?
I think you're right.
All right.